I went up the ladder, and where I usually hang on to grim death.
Okay.
I felt very relaxed.
Brilliant.
Honestly.
That's cool. That's me.
I'm high up there.
Yep.
With one end and a drill and everything
else. Okay. Like normal. And your issues that were there before are all gone?
Yeah, it feels like. Yeah, that's the thing.
Brilliant. Works for me.
But it feels... The only way I can describe it is where I was very anxious when
yeah.
I was up, or high, I just feel relaxed. To the point where I laugh and I think of what you were saying, why do I don't like it? Well, it's because my dad told me he didn't like it.
Yeah, yeah.
And that's what it seemed to
be. It was an imposed upon fear.
Yeah.
Even if it was your own fear, there's ways around that as well. I would just change the way
it's
I word it to
you. Somebody says, don't touch this, it's hot. Well, you don't know it's hot until you touch it.
There's that one. There's proof of the pudding. Warren's got up a ladder, one-handed, with his paintbrush and his paint pot. And he's happy as Larry. Well, I should say he's happy as Mickey, is what I should say. Because Mickey's always happy.
We seem to be. It's a rarity.
It does happen.